third and final round.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. Excellent posture here. Hip escape, nice hip escape. And back to the mount.
And full back.
He's back to full mount again.
Now trying to trap an arm.
He's in full mount here. He's looking for the arm bar. First thing he wants to do is he wants to secure the arm, tie it up, then shift his hips forward, rotate the hips. He got his arm free.
Well, look at that. Right back to his feet. Very nicely done.
He caught the kick.
Oh, nice job to catch the leg. He saw that strike coming and now works it into a takedown. So now he has the fight to the canvas. Let's see what he can do with
it. Oh, to the body. A huge barrage of strikes. He kept coming and finally landed one big bomb for the knockout.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, Joe, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming, so a big knockout for him.